pressure along the boards by Rasmussen. Chips it over to Kopp. Here's Kopp. Shorthanded. Kopp. Stop by Lennar. Now Wallman, the defenseman, up on the rush all alone. He takes a big hit. That's it off. Stilling. Sider. Surveys. Raymond. Passing. Bertuzzi. Great save, Lennar. Perron took the pass, and Lennar fights. Turnover. Backlund. Hanifin shoots. Score! Tip in front. Coleman with his eighth career goal against the Red Wings, I think, got a piece of
back to their goaltender. And then quickly up there, watch David Perron just sneak that puck through right onto the tape of Larkin. Right there, there's Lewis and McKenzie. Watch his play along the boards. Right there, just chips the puck out to Zadina. Two on one, and Sundquist, great patience, throws it right back to Zadina, who just stopped at the side of the net instead of going past the net.